At 10 o'clock, a man died in Fort Worth after police say that he was crushed between at least two vehicles in a junkyard. There wasn't anything rescuers could do for him, we are told. He died before they could take him to the hospital. Fort Worth police are now involved. They are trying to figure out if this was just some kind of accident or if someone else may be somehow responsible.